Hey, Chapel here, doing another Reincarnation 8 walkthrough on the new patch that just came out a few days ago. We've got a bunch more new enhanced scrolls, so hopefully we can get some of these this run. And I've sorted out the mic a bit more, so the background noise with the keyboard shouldn't be anywhere near as bad this time. Yeah, nothing too great with the blessings there. We'll just take the skill freak, and we'll start out with the lightning blast here for the miasma. Energy Echo with our first ascension, that's pretty good. Very good way of applying my asthma early on. It's got a 100% elemental chance on the orb, so... Oh, and first scroll elite assassin, that's very nice damage scaling. That's gonna stack up a lot getting that to first scroll. Hope we can see some Act 1 elites then. Oh wow, that's a bad buff. Get boulders. And flame shard. Okay. Pretty alright pair of scrolls though. Damage scrolls so far. We've not got a fire weapon right now though, so flame shard not really doing anything yet, but it's crown prince, so we're definitely going to be using some fire later on in the run. Scroll for a legendary scroll. That's not. That wasn't really worth it. This is not a nice curse scroll to get at all, especially early on where there's quite a lot of traps. So hopefully we can find a way to get that removed, but in the meantime we just have to be very careful about any of the kind of traps. Enhance improved clip. It's our enhanced scroll. Okay. And we have got a red chest here, so if we're lucky we can remove the curse already. Yeah, this is a room with a lot of traps, so wouldn't be ideal keeping this. Oh dear, okay, that's risky. Okay, there is a bun here though. Okay. wait, no. There's one more. We've got an elite vault here. And this will either be the spearman or the horse head. In this one. Those right now. Early jewel edge and advanced depot. Yeah, we'll just take the no reloads right now. Let's do that. Okay. Grab a rank and hex smoke, perfect. And we'll try and find something good from the shop here. Oh wait. Oh no, one more stage. I, for some reason, thought that was the final one for boss. Getting a bit ahead of myself there. Yeah, advanced deep already, so no reloads. We got the first stack of our loot staff in. Pretty good. Won't trigger burning effect, that doesn't matter. We don't have burning yet. I feel like that did double damage because of the old battle boots. I swear that that explosion doesn't always do that much. Oh, now we didn't get a scroll. And another leap fight. This one is guaranteed to be spinning again. Oh god. I wasn't paying attention to him. Oh no, wait, I'm gonna run out of ammo if I'm not careful. I'm using double normal ammo weapons at the moment. If I run out of ammo on this, I'm kind of screwed. Oh, never mind. I just got a big ammo back then. Oh, fight. And a Crimson Fire Scale, good, good. Got some fire damage now. We're still running two normal ammo weapons though. I might have ammo issues with the advanced depot. But I think these other scrolls would end up being a lot better, especially Final Judgment. I think I'll just take that here. Sake of having a large ammo weapon in case I run out. It's not got an element, so it will be a lot lower damage, but I think it's better than nothing right now. And we'll take a bit of orb damage again because we've got the energy echo. Cavalry here as well. Nothing too special on that. I'm not sure if I checked this peddler, did I? Wait, where is he? Oh, he's in this corner here, right. Okay, yeah. Let's have a look what he's got. Tactical reload, we're not reloading anymore. We've got the advanced depot. A sucker punch, that's not too bad. We'll grab that. And we've got Luwu's boss fight, so the easier of the two. Not too bad. We could just take Demon Lore here. Yeah, well, I've not played Demon Lore Run in a while. I'll use one for a little bit. And a fire damage tiger cannon. Nah, we'll leave that one. Plus reload speed's useless right now, but Demon Lore, it doesn't matter what inscriptions on it if I've got these ones. Damn, with the Merciless Strike as well, it's got a lot of lucky shot right now. It's a fire damage icy spear, it's got a gold medal. Wildfire, nice. Yeah, the icy spear doesn't benefit at all from advanced depot, so it just makes it a worse weapon. Nothing too great here, I'll just do the ultimate gambler. Try and get more ranks in Pyro Dominance and such our priority ascensions. Enhanced Longshot, here's one of the new ones. Oh! I'll be using the Demon Lore for now, but if I see a more interesting weapon that has plus projectiles on it, like the plus projectiles reset and reload, I'll swap that instead, because yeah, Demon Lore is a bit boring. But like I say, I've not done a run with one of these in a while, so I'm sort of in the mood to play it for at least a little bit. Silly how much damage this thing does. I like this new animation it's got with the scrolls. That's added this patch. Little twisty thing is cool. Oh, okay. Went invis just by the Oh my god, that's a lot of smashes. Oh, yeah, that thing's fire damage. I've already got minus new speed though from the battle boots, so I would be so horribly slow with a big hippo. I really don't fancy doing that right now. Legendary scroll shield and a backup shield, nice. A lot more defense. Rank 2 of Pyro Dominance, no need to reroll. There was a rank 1 of Toxic Smoke as well, that's pretty good because it's got the skill freak right now, but I think regardless I'll oh. Yeah, I've really got to not get hit by these things here. I've got the battle boots, so they will hit very hard. There we go. And usually would be swapping for Foundry for this, but keeping the Demon Lore out to keep the stats. Casual Gunmanship, good and evil. Do have a... Yeah, we do have one lucky... Or one Curse Scroll here for the lucky shot, so we'll take the good and evil. All three of those pretty mediocre. Abnormal speed's a lot better though. Finally get a bit more new speed. And screw it, even though I lose the stacks, I'm just gonna pick this up, this piercing flame. Because it can set up into being a good fire share if needed as well, which is very helpful. Oh wait, is this a wave defense room? I think it is. Yeah, ammo was getting very low towards the end. So Star Devourer. Oh no, not upgrading any of these. Don't want that. Try and get rank 3 of Pyro here. Oh, we'll take the rank 1 Toxic Smoke, there we go. And I'll bin the Star Devourer for now. And it's another elite fight, so this will be 4 stacks for the elite assassin here. And this one is the lizard, thing, the elite lizard. And so all we get is Fast Loader, Arms Dealer, or Lightning Shard. I like the Arms Dealer here. We're spending a lot of ammo with the Advanced Deeper. And there's a lot of buffs in one if you're triggering the effect a lot. Okay, he does know how to get down, I was about to say. If he's stuck. There we go. And no scroll. Some more ammo, ideally. Nope, didn't get any ammo from those. Count as trapped, so once again we need to be really careful, we take double damage from those. Oh! Destroy a curse scroll or get gold. It really isn't a nice curse at the moment. I'd rather get rid of it. Especially if we get against Wind God as a boss fight. There's like some chance that we get killed, so may as well just scrap the scroll. I've already got a lot of gold I'm sat on. Getting upgrades when going into Act 3, get some gem knife, and I'll start doing the upgrades after that. I'll lose stats here, but I'll swap the piercing flame to this. It's got the 50% fire chance on it, so it could be a good weapon chair. Also, it's got a really good set of inscriptions, but we really don't have the defense for using another weapon. Okay, a new and more elite is very good with the elite assassin, so good. you know, shame our old demon lords, etc. Also, I nearly got myself killed from getting stuck in one. And I'm running out of ammo. I'll try and take out this one first. I think that one's got the golden copy as well. I like it. Nice. Wait, did they both drop a goblet? It's crazy if they did. Good options here. Rank 2 of energy bolt, acidic explosion, or hex smoke. I'm gonna do the rank 2 of energy bolt here. It'd be fun getting that to rank 3. Safety measures. Scrap that. Scrap that. Don't want that. Oh. It's a fire damage shriek with plus projectiles. I'll give that a go. If I get a way to force crits, then this thing could be really good. And another elite vault. Gonna be 7 sacks on elite assassin now. Energy blade. That makes a shrieker a lot better as well. Let's see how it does on this damage here. It probably won't be as high as the demon lore, but... it's hitting hard though. Oh damn, I got rid of the fire tower, didn't I? That's a little annoying. Because I could have actually used that just for to get the early Gemini on this thing. Because I'm getting very tempted just to use this as my weapon. It has the plus projectiles on it. And it has a green plus projectile inscription as well, so those two combined is very, very good. Well, I'll try doing upgrades on it now. And wow, it rolled the correct thing. And it's the worms. Yeah, it's hitting hard on those crits. We've got a lot of lucky shots. Oh, and I'm out of ammo. Yeah, that's gonna have to be something to solve. We need ammo as well. But screw it. Oh wow, there we go. Ammo shoes are gone. Bullet bank, and what's the other one we got there? I didn't actually see. Oh, his elemental relic. Wow, really, really good. And flowing time, that's good. None of these have our Gemini inscription, so not great. We don't want any of those. Smoke Genius or Binding Sphere. I'll do the rank 1 of Binding Sphere. Cool. This could be a fun weapon. We just need to get a damage share with like Fire Tower or Piercing Flame here. These kind of suck. Do the grenades matter that much? It's between, because there is a chance we can get a elemental enhanced weapon from the enhanced thing here. We could end up getting a really high fire chance thing from that. Do you upgrade to the laser? Oh, sorry, hit the mic. There we go. Ooh. There's actually really, really good inscriptions for the Dragon Chaser, but we're not really in the position to be taking that anymore, and I want to start, keep upgrading this creeper now. Nate, there's our first enhanced weapon from the collection. Okay, we need to get some voice on him. There we go. Nope. Oh nice, advanced joggers is good here. Ow. I did not notice those lanterns for a second. Shields and max health. I prefer the shields here. We've got the backup shield. Oh, hello. There we go. And it's another leap. Oh. Wait, that doesn't actually do anything right now. Rank 2 of Energy Blade, or we could roll for a Pyro Dominance. I think I'll just take the Energy Blade, though. Ooh. This is the Monk or the Yaksha. The Monk would definitely be the easier of the two right now. I'm not sure how good our damage would be against the Yaksha. Okay, that's the Yaksha of the spawn. Oh no. No, the Monk spawns up there too. Okay, he's gonna die very quick. There we go. Oh nice, there we go. A piercing flame with share damage. So we've now got 10%, 50% fire chance instead of the 10%, so a lot better. And elemental power, and explosive bullets does nothing, so it's giant slayer or elemental power. That's an easy elemental power take there. Yeah, we've got a lot of the elemental scrolls right now. Yeah. scalpel with plus magazine. And this one's just a regular combat pole. Healing event shouldn't matter too much here. The Shrieker pretty much one-shots things when it's a headshot. And even when it's not a headshot right now, it's hitting pretty damn hard. Oh, and a Fire Enthusiast. We have got Gold Medal and Safety Measures. I think I can actually take this right now. If I get a Deadly Counter, then we have Force Crits the entire time. So I do have to be a bit more wary now. I need to spam dash a lot more. If I don't pay attention to my health bar, it'll end up stacking up the fire damage a bit too much. But this is a... really insane if we get the Deadly Counter now. Because yeah, the main downfall of the Shrieker is the fact that it's really hard to get those crits. Like, when it does crit, it does really stupidly good damage, but actually getting them in the first place is the problem. And we've not got anything like Lightless Shield right now, where the Fire Enthusiast removes the stacks from it, so it's not the end of the world in that sense. Oh, got a bit stuck there. Okay, no challenge event in there. This is a pretty tricky ring, so it's nice to not have any kind of difficult event to go alongside it. Shot on him. Pyro or rank energy blade. Yeah, may as well the final rank in that. But yeah, we still have one more point of pyro dominance to find. We got our phantom peddler here too. Pretty bad. We already have Brutal Gloves, but we may as well take the enhanced one. Yeah, it would have been nice to get a scroll we didn't have, but I guess I'll take the enhanced one. Because it's not too bad for Shrieker still, because Shrieker benefits from skill damage as well, for being an explosive weapon. Pretty annoying. Oh, cool wild hunt. Preemptive strike, we definitely take. That's just a flat out damage boost. We don't take Devil's Covenant in this build. None of those weapons are worth looking at. Oh! vent. Oh, it's just copycat, and oh god, on defensive enemies. The whole room's defensive. It's so hard to get headshots on him. Apparently it's hard to hit orbs as well. Those are like two back to back that I just throw in completely the wrong place. There it is, Pyro 3. That's a big old damage boost. Got a red chest too. We could try and high roll on this. Oh no. Damn, that's nerfed the weapon a bit. I was wanting to try and get the, what's it called, plus 0.2 projectiles until reload. If I'd got that, this weapon would have gone from good to just flat out ridiculous OP. Like, it would have been so much damage, but yeah, we just made the weapon a little bit worse because it had a plus projectiles green inscription with plus 1 projectiles as well, so that was doubling the value from that inscription too, but oh well, it's gone now. Rock hard determination, good. Oh wait, oh, oh what? Oh, it didn't give me my scroll. Well, I'll just go back through quickly. Yeah, I accidentally clicked the portal instead of going for the chest. Flame wind, nice. Bit of a damage reduction. Okay, definitely the easier of the two bosses, in my opinion. Got the boat here. We're never running out of grenades. That's worth taking. And wait for good, good, good. That is a fairly nice force crit scroll. Not as good as getting the deadly counter right now, but it's still a decent one to have. Oh, and there goes the first, that rank 3 pyro's upped our damage by far the most important inscription in the game. A little scary. I ran out of shields there, got hit by the artillery, so messed up a bit, but oh, that's risky, but I could maybe get away with it. Mostly defense is coming from shields right now. Okay, we'll take the acidic explosion. Yeah, go on, we're trying to run this deadly curse. It could get me killed, but yeah, we're gonna have a lot of damage. If I can get like one and paranormal malady or something, doesn't matter at all, so just have to see. But another elite. Okay, didn't get a huge amount from that. It's fine. Tactical reload does nothing. Oh. I think he just killed all three at once there. Oh, damn. Wait, this thing's at plus 16. Oh my god. These are some good inscriptions. No, I lose too many things to make it worth it. Plus, I think this is going to be better on the final boss, because the plus one projectiles is better than those ones in terms of single target. The double skill damage here is okay. Could get some big hitting orbs. Worse than taking the gold, but yeah, it shouldn't matter. Untold effort, why not? I don't think I'm gonna be running out of secondary skills. Let's do our weapon upgrades quick. Awesome. That's alright actually, I'll take that. There's a good chance what we roll into is worse than that, so. Extra is alright. Wait, this is a new room layout. I just feel like this would have been added in the new path as well. Grab this gold. Oh, that's corrosive powerful. Get it in quick. Go got so much skill damage right now, but also the cells are hitting really, really hard. Got a clip size of... No, because this consumes 2 per shot, so I don't think we can get away with no reload with the Saturn Genesis. Oh, that was a... I didn't see how much that was. That might have been a 2 mil hit. It was red lucky shot and a headshot. Upgrade again. There we go. Like we were running out of grenades anyway. But... good build for it, so it doesn't matter, but this seems like a harder layout than some of the other ones. Luckily this thing's just very, very good at dealing with UFOs right now. It just has like enough bolt in the weapon damage alone to just take them out that we don't want. That's me. Would have been nice to see rank 3 of orb damage or something like that. Yeah, going on to Paul Monarch now. With not that. Nope. 3 more upgrades. And there we go. Oh, straight into the transition already. Yeah, wow. Cool. Well, yeah, that's a good run. Pretty nice shrieker. It's not not too often that I use this weapon, but seeing a fire damage one with plus projectiles is pretty fun swap. A lot more enjoyable than just using a bog standard demon lore with the advanced depot. So may as well try something like this out instead. But yeah, good old Crown Prince. Use pretty much any fire weapon like this. Just the double fire share, 50% fire on every shot. Of the rank 3 pyro dominance. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the run. Let's have a look at the after stats. 3.9 mil on the biggest hit, not too bad. A pretty quick run, 48 minutes. And yeah, there we go, 31% of the damage was dealt by the Shrieker. We did a lot with skills this run, actually. I'm pretty sure, because the Demon Lord would have taken some of the damage away. But also just the skill damage, I think, would have been dealing a pretty huge amount. We got so many skill scrolls, and we had multiple points in like the orb damage and such. We had the blessing for the extra grenade damage as well. Yeah, anyways. I hope you guys have a good day. Hope you enjoyed the run, and I'll see ya.